So we're inside the 8.5-24 now. Some of the big benefits of the inside of this unit is going to be the extra head clearance. You can actually fit a 1000 razor inside this unit with plenty of clearance. Some of the other things that are great about it is we do an all aluminum plank flooring, interlocking tongue and groove floor. This is actually going to be a sample of what the floor looks like here on the wheel box. Some of the other great things is we actually do a dual acrylic window that actually opens a full 90 degrees, so you can get a nice cross ventilation in here, as well as a day-night shade that's actually built into this unit to be able to keep the heat out as well as keep the bugs out. So some of the other things that we've got to benefit here on the Living Life toy hauler, the 8.5-24, we give you an abundance amount of D-rings to be able to tie your toys down, as well as accommodations to be able to sit and eat at. We've got a dinette on this side, a sofa on this side. It's going to be a 72-inch sofa, so well big enough to be able to sleep on. Then we also do an optional second happy jack if you want to accommodate extra guests to be able to sleep in this unit with you. Some of the other things that we offer in here is going to be the aluminum cabinetry with the aircraft style latches to be able to keep the door shut so things aren't popping out as you're going down the road, as well as the netting across the top. So if you have helmets or anything extra that you want to throw up there, you can travel and not have to worry about them bouncing out of there. The kitchen area, we do a two-burner cooktop stove, convection microwave to be able to give you a little bit more storage in underneath the countertop area. We use solid surface countertops in all of our toy haulers. We actually got drawers that we put in here for utensils, towels, linens, things like that that you want to be able to store away. 20,000 BTU furnace, as well as a 13.5 or a 15,000 BTU air conditioner that you can option in as well. And another thing on our 8.5-24 here, we've got a 6-cubic-foot refrigerator with an ice chest that's going to be separate from the refrigerator, extra storage above the actual refrigerator to be able to store those things away, TV mount, you can option in either a 24, 28, or 39-inch television in this unit. We use a Furrion stereo DVD CD player throughout all of our toy haulers, as well as with our toy haulers, we do the thermostat here on the wall to be able to do dual climate as far as air conditioner and furnace, so that you're not trying to turn one or the other off. One of the big benefits about our ventilation in our toy haulers is not only the windows, but the type of vents that we use. We use a high power vortex fan vent, which is going to be a 5-propeller or a 10-propeller instead of a 5-propeller like most everybody else in the industry uses. And then as we go into the bathroom here, so we go into the front bathroom on this particular model here. We do an all aluminum tub surround, porcelain toilet with foot flush. It's going to be a little bit more sanitary than most other units that you're going to get into. And again, with everything that we do, it's all aluminum, all composite. With our tub surround being all aluminum as well, you don't have to worry about the fiberglass cracking in the middle of the winter. It's not going to yellow. You can use harsher chemicals to keep it clean. You don't have to worry about cracks or splinters that may occur over time like other units that you may get into.